I came into the MMA world without any amateur fights. 14 knockouts, most of those in the first round. Currently own 4 world titles, 2 in the featherweight division and 2 in the lightweight division in 4 different organizations. What inspires me, I would say, always being with my mom, you know, such a warrior, my kids. Looking at them, you know, is everything that fuels me. What is the most difficult to be an MMA fighter? Keeping the motivation level at an all-time high. All you guys see is the fight, the show. And you don't see the months of agony, the months and of such hard work that your body is destroyed, or you're in pain, the soreness. You hurt your hand, so you gotta do more kicks. You hurt your foot, so you gotta do more hands. Training, even when you don't have a fight, to perfect yourself. If you wanna be great, you can never be great at that, because all you're doing is preparing yourself for a fight. But how about bettering your skill? BOMBERG has the classic feel, the classic look, and still that rebel inside of it. We're leaders, we're not followers.